2022 passed out. Now I'm placed as a software engineer in HCL. For the past 6 months, I doing my studies in QSpiders. It really helped. The best choice is QSpiders. Thank you.